Eight people have been injured in the Japanese capital when a car plowed into crowds celebrating New Year's festivities. It happened in Tokyo's busy Takashita Dori, a street popular with tourists. A man in his 20s is now in police custody. Police say he's suspected of intentionally trying to kill people.